Get your cars and head them to pit road if you're not already there. Garrett Alberson in the Doug Sandgren number 34 car, the Black Diamond race car. Jack Cornett Power will be on the hood of the 34 car as he tries to make his way toward the front of the field to get one of those top six spots. He's got a long way to go and a short time to get there, so we'll see. Roth and Fisher ready to fire them up. Here they come. They're on the gas, and we're underway. Clay Fisher around the top wants that number one spot. Roth not going to give it up. Clay Fisher lead lap number one. Jeff Roth, Dwight Falcon, Doug Chauvin, Brett White, Nicholas Brown. Garrett Alberson already up to a transfer spot in that 34 car. Here he comes around the top. Keep your eye on the 34. He's moving toward the front of the field. Fisher out front. Jeff Roth. Dwight Falcon. Brett White. And it's Garrett Alberson. Here comes White. He's in that third spot now. Chauvin, side by side. Here comes Alberson around the top. Garrett Alberson working that top side of the racetrack. He's up to the fourth spot right now. Looking for third. Trying to get around the 44. Here he comes. Garrett Alberson. Not that time. Clay Fisher out front by himself. Brett White battling him back against Garrett Alberson. Jeff Roth in second. Garrett Alberson up to the third spot after starting shotgun on the field. Started 11th. Two to go. Watch those sticks. David Corbello says two to go. White flag a come for the 99 car of Clay Fisher. And there it is. We got caution down in turn number one and two. Caution coming out on the speedway. Green flagging here. Here comes Garrett Alberson. White flag in the air. Alberson from hero to zero started in the rear of the field. Started 11th. Trying to get that number one spot from Clay Fisher. Here they come. Checkered flag will fall. This time by. Who is it going to be? Double checkers. It's going to be Clay Fisher. Garrett Alberson in second. Jeff Roth. Brett White. Shelby Sheedy. Dwight Falcon. They'll transfer.